Dobar dan, dragi gledaci, ovo je Far Cry 6, Daleki krik 6. Najnoviji izdanak čuvene Ubisoftove open world serije, pucačke. Šestica je kompleksnija, veća i naduvanija. Tražim srpsku reč za bloated u odnosu na ostale Far Cry-eve, pošto je ogromna, igram ga već 3 dana i uopšte nemam utisak da sam se približio kraju. Zakomplikovali su ga do bola sa recimo ovim arsenalom oružja koje se može kastomizovati. Čekajte da vam to demonstrišem ovde na ovom workbenchu. Znači, izgleda kao Call of Duty, ali kao tipičan Call of Duty. Dodajete mu sveže. Ne znam da li ovo bilo i u kojoj formi, sad ne mogu da se setim u odnosu na prethodne Far Cry-eve, ali ovde su ga baš, vidite šta je ovo. Svaka od ovih stavki ima još nekoliko opcija. Neki od plus ono, tu je činjenica da postoje do 50-60 primjeraka oružja u igri. Tako da imate materijala za više nedeljnu zajebancu ako spadate. The scary person. Nadajmo šta je ovo. Šta će Čika da nam kaže?
Are you silly? I'm Danny.
No. No feely here.
Barzaga.
Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. You come here for a second. Can you just come here? Can you hold that down for me?
That's a dead man switch. One move.
So,
why are you here? And we're Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad. That's a big name to throw around. But I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's gonna help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, eh?
I'm no hero.
That's what he's so worried, you worried!
Philip Magic, baby.
Want us to help you, Berta? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great! Take me to him!
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero?
See the... Chorizo, come on, let's go back.
La espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here.
She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La espada, oh, man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
But then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian.
Comediante. Svić je zora, gomila questova, gomila luta. Ovaj loot skupljate služi za više stvari. Prevashodno za buđenje pobunjeničkih kampova, što vam daje dodatne perakove prilike, isto kao Assassin's Creed-u. Hvala Bogu, nema toliko toga. Fili, sad šivam Sin Tobacco Plantation. De plantacion de tobacco. Idemo tamo. Okidoki. Ali zašto peška kad imamo skutere? ATV-ove. I loot. Peskani loot na sve strane. Ajde, budite muško pa se oduprete nagonu da skupljete loot. Ha. Idemo peške. Zajebi, brate. Kako ono svetlo tamo? Costa del Mar. Ovuda. Nikad se nisam dobro snalazio u džunglama, još od Vijetnama imam taj problem. Konj. Vamos. Otključio sam dva konja za sada. A magic horse. Go. That's a good horse. Konj u principu može da se penje tamo gde vozilo ne može. Hey,
who's this? Danny, you know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up? Oh, the hero, que hola! What's this plantation look like? You know, cigars, white suits, dinner parties, except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the west now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her size on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Shvatit ćemo se ti i ja, Fili. Imam osjećaj. Carajo.
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the west.
Head in there now. Collie wants to meet Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
Može da odluzem taksi, ja? Carajo. Carabaso. Ne treba, šta je ovo? Ha, tricikl. Ej. Resetovo mi se konji. A mi tamo da vidimo šta ima, polako, lagano. Ali, ovo snajper jeste. Ajde, rata. Dosta je bilo. Dara. Alarma. Ja sam uništio, vratno ima još jedan. No, instalacija ovaj liče 100%, ovo je pojeni otrov. To ćemo da dobiđemo. Se to čuje iznutra, a? Ovo. Gdje ste? Ovo je civil. Alkohol and tobacco use. Al odakle me čvrkaš? Odakle me čvrkaš? Ajde. Health regen. Dobro. Comparada la destrucción. Ali ovdje više nema nikoga. Osim ovog otrovnog oblaka. Kad se već uništavamo sve. Ovaj ne može, a? okej. Okay. Ja, što mi konj dole, ako ga je, bajte, idemo ovako. Idemo bez konja da vidimo šta ima u prirodi. Oho, checkpoint. Ima li ovdje nekog? Skorpion. Sjeća se da sam iz ovog gađu bolje od starijeg vodnika. Stojanča Kindalova na obuci u jedna Skorpiona. Ja sam bio Nišanđe RBR-a i dužili smo Škorpione. To je automatski pištolj koji ima najretardiraniju futrolu u istoriji retardiranih futrola. Tank, nećemo njega. Malo plivanje možda. Plitak. Čiste pregazin ko plitak? Potok. A voda duboka.
Tornio. Look at odavde viro tabako.
Look at viro tabako.
Better watch myself.
Ali helikoptero. Iza zaklona ne vredi. Ali nemam pravi snajper, ovo je papovka. Ili SKS. Vidite sad ovo, zipa ovo. Ajde, malo, ajde. El Capitan. Ovo je bila specijalka. Iz uređaja koji se zove Supremo. Postoje razne vrste, to vam je kao kontener sa spelovima koji se regeneriš vrlo sporo, ali u slučaju...
I see you.
Sada se tamo brkove, a? Naoružanog čovjeka. Inače, glavni negativac je Gustavo Fring, Giancarlo Esposito. I solidan je, mada u principu čini mi se da je jednodimenzionalan, kao Rade Šerbeđija. Ali to što igra dobro, igra dobro. Evo, alarmni sistem, to ćemo da disablujemo odmah. Za ovakve stvari je idealna, umjesto ovog pirotehna, uzet ćemo El Susuro. Spaljuje eksere, znači idealno oruđe za tihe likvidacije.
Coño, this espada isn't fucking around.
Ovdje ima nekog, ja ne vidim ko je taj neko. Crvena točkica na mapi. Ne psuj, mat. Ne psuj. Možda gore? Oho.
This sword? They should color the blade. What the fuck is happening up there? Stop! Please! Just...
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero? Baby Montero?
Fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal!
It's Jose's private island. Go when you need.
No, but it's enough.
And him.
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right here. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here. And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
Let's go see Papa.
Okay.
Ok, mislim da više ne treba stealth.
Military is going to be on our ass. Venga, we got trouble.
Ovo je EMP granata. Sorry, but here we go. Oh, ovo je Poison Trooper. Čak njega moram. Aha, alarma, nema alarma. Uništio Kuzmo. Ajmo. Gdje su ti konji, jebote konji? Carajo, cervejo! Mislim da ovo zahteva nešto solidnije, a? Demo AKM. Moj modifikovani AKM. On ima pancirno probojnu municiju. Vidi ovog. Helikopter? To?
So much for quiet. Let's go.
Gospodine, zašto se mi vrtimo u krug već pola sata ovdje, a?
Right behind you.
Orzelos. Ču ovo ovdje, a? Okay. Sí. Ajde, uzi još i... Cervejo.
Come on, let's ride.
Let's. Abajo.
Okay, I think we lost them.
Si, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon de Pagani.
Little Napoleon. Cute.
The name is cuter than the map. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years. And now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now Papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need Libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But Papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trust his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara said. Maybe he'll like you.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no, it's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero. Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner.
Užas. Šta ti je krokodil skrivio se ljako jedan je?
I'm not asking you.
Easy, papa. This is
ovo mi je automatski antipatičan.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's her blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Choriz. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
Mislim da bi ovdje valjalo stati. Ísť sme ti spoilere.